Okay, everyone, continuing progress with the M8 head. We're figuring a few things out here. If you notice, all my valves are marked front exhaust, primary front exhaust cam. We're trying to keep everything exact in the holes that they go in. And what we're figuring out is with this common rocker arm, so it has one shaft that hits both valves at the same exact time. So when we do the valve job and do the seat cutting, your stem protrusion has to be exact. So Andy whipped up this really nice tool to measure. And if you look here, we're just under a thou. Maybe we can adjust a little bit to make it exact. Right on zero. We go to this valve, we're right on two and a half thou. So we're gonna have to take a little off the top of this valve to get the exact same protrusion, so the rocker arm actuates both valves at the exact same time. If you have a little bit of air gap here, with one valve being longer or one valve being shorter, A, it's gonna tick, and B, you're not gonna get full valve lift from that side of that cylinder. So there's a few little tricky things that we're learning with the setup on these four valve heads. Kinda have to go back to Kawasaki and Suzuki days to get all the machining correct, but it helps when you're in the machine shop and you can just make a beautiful depth gauge like that from scrap you have laying around, because it's really difficult to get in these small spring pockets and measure with a keeper and get a tool in there to measure the exact protrusion. So we just made a quickie gauge. We'll touch these up on the valve grinder to make them exact length, and it'll be a happy cylinder head.